And one of the big things that the occupations look at is where is the problem and where can we input it and have some input in that. And that's the reason I asked that question. So you're telling me that it's the people that Brownback has hired that are in those positions, like the person over SRS now, that are actually making those decisions. Is that correct?
I would answer that by saying elections matter very, very much.
Well, I'm going to vote, so.